merciful. But now I know I need others.
Now I know.
In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize.
$10 says the leader is the old man that she's using as a surrogate daddy.
To kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
You done? It's your poetic bullshit. You say you want to control the world like every other fucking nut. These motherfuckers are... Oh, nice! He'd like lose his legs in that fall? That was awesome. Drop the fucking torch, bitch. Okay, we gotta get out of here. How is he still alive? Cutscene people never good.
Out of the way! She's locked!
There's always a guy with a shield.
Refocus.
You can do this. Pretty spry for a guy with all that shit on. Starting to look silly now. Goddamn bow and arrow. Eat my pajama bottoms, bitch. Oh, motherfucker. Shit. Just shoot me like that. That was just wrong. What the get up the stairs. Fuck is wrong with you? Shit bother me, man. I don't know why I'm letting that shit get to me in my head. Oh, come on, Ed. You're better than that. I have something on my mind, and it's bothering me quite a bit. I can't seem to let go of it because I am a petty bitch.
Shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place.
Time and room.
Many mysteries here. Foremost of which, the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
Ho ho ho. I am going to end the show very soon. So let's get to the top of the tower, ladies and gentlemen. But once we do that, we're gonna probably say nighty night night. Oh, wait, let's do that. Get your ass up there! Hurry the fuck up! Seeing a sightseeing mission. Oh, lean my body. I thought you meant her body left and right. I'm using the analog stick like that. Nothing's working, but I guess I can move. And the shit will change. Okay, I'm moving left. I'm moving right. Really? That's my shit? Oh, that's just useless. Now you're just adding stuff to add stuff. Thank God her hands are not freezing to anything. Oh my gosh, how are you gonna get down from this bitch? We got more. And there's a break. Nothing is easy, sweetie. I'm just getting a better look at her booty. My goodness. Just don't look down. Balls of steel. The girl's got balls of steel. I could never have done any of that.
Alex?
Lara?
I'm at the panel.
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Jennifer?
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel. And get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Even our nuts.
Thank you.
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, Mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus.